We maintain safe isolation. We use isolation plans for the specific task based on up-to-date information. We raise isolation concerns before the task starts and challenge when isolation plans cannot be executed. We check for residual pressure or process material before breaking containment. We monitor the integrity of isolations regularly and stop to reassess when change could affect an isolation integrity. And we confirm leak tightness before, during, and after reinstating equipment.